Now, I'm showing the first stage prototype of GPD Pocket. Let's run a 3D test software. First,